Now, these constant changes in weather can make a lot of people prone to cold and flu. We asked an expert for tips on how to avoid the sniffles and sneezes in this week's What's Up Doc.
Hi Doc, what can I do to prevent cold and flu?
Cold and flu is one of the most common diseases that we encounter in everyday practice, whether in the primary health care or in the hospital. And the definition is any adult or a child coming with mild symptoms of nasal discharge, mild fever, sneezing, and mild cough. This will differentiate cold and flu from something more serious like influenza or pneumonia, for example. The symptoms are mild in general, and to start with, usually the child will have something like feeling of scratching or itching in the nose, the same for adults also. Then that will be followed by nasal discharge that will be water thin initially, then within a couple of days it will be more thick and mucus-like, and the color may turn to be yellow, for example, or even sometimes green. And other symptoms will include mild fever, feeling of hotness, and maybe mild cough also. But generally speaking, the general condition of the patient will be stable and he will not look that bad, apart from the minor symptoms of nasal discharge and mild fever, for example. So how to avoid this? Basically, avoid being in close contact with the sick person. This is one. The second issue, to avoid crowded place. There is a chance always to have someone who is having the virus inside his nose, for example, but he is not symptomatic. He does not have any symptoms of cold. So by chance, if he coughed in a closed place or anything like this, he will transmit the infection to the healthy one. The third issue is to avoid crowded places in general. Keep a good hand hygiene. Good hand hygiene means what? Whenever you are going to eat, for example, wash your hands nicely. After going to the toilet and coming out, wash your hands. If you are coming in contact with a sick person or unclean surface, wash it. Ensure that your hands are most of the time clean so that there is no chance to transmit the infection through the hands to the nose or mouth or the eyes.